Script, Volume 13, The Evolution of Pop Culture. I'm going to be your web TV host. I'm Victoria Revay. So glad to have you here. We are here for such a good cause, Make Poverty History. And of course, we can't forget, we are here to see a hot fashion show. It's Jolie Couture. We're going to view their Fall 2007, Casual T-shirt 2008, and Casual Spring Line for 2008. So, I don't want to take up too much of your time. I'm going to throw it right to our ET Canada host, Erin Sebula. Take it away, Erin.
Nice introduction. Thanks, Victoria, and welcome, everybody. So you know why you're here. This is going to be a fantastic night of fashion, live music, and, of course, fundraising. Make Poverty History is something we should all get involved in. 80 countries worldwide, and some big names are also involved. The goal of this company is basically to eradicate the debt of developing nations, increase aid, and just make life better for people all across the world. So at some point tonight, I want you all to make me a deal to go and visit that booth, okay? We got a deal? All right, let's move on to the glamorous stuff with some very, very talented musicians who I'd like to introduce to you now. Camille Miller, Rebecca Ramone, and Rev Squad will all be playing in conjunction with Jolie's Lines, and the music, the fashion really is going to blow all of your minds. Now, Jolie, as I mentioned, is a superstar. I mean, look at this dress. It's fantastic. If I can pull it off. Yeah, amazing. And there is much more backstage. Jolie, I met her a couple months ago. She actually designed a dress for me for the Leos, and I was so impressed with not only her vision, but her spirit. She's a wonderful woman, and she does an amazing job of combining Eastern and Western ideas and bringing them together in a really modern, funky, beautiful way. And she's a remarkable person, won many fashion awards around the world, and has even recently won a scholarship to study fashion in Milan to finish her master's. She's very accomplished for such a young woman. We should all give her a nice big hand. Now, I was lucky enough to be backstage to see a little bit of Fall 2007. It's gorgeous, and it's going to be accompanied by the music of Rebecca Ramone. And the inspiration or the vibe for Fall 2007 for Jolie Couture is mysterious, dramatic. She took a lot of inspiration from chandeliers, attic treasures, and black and white pearls. Enjoy it, guys. Jolie Chan's Fall 2007. Thank you.
your eyes. When I can feel the fire in your eyes. Whoa, whoa. It's a pain that I don't recognize. Whoa. I'm a mess when it comes to your lies. Whoa. But there's something I should tell you. There's something you should know. Oh, I've been so scared of running, and I just wanted to let you know. Oh, baby, before I met you, I was broken down, baby, before I met you, I was
I was broke.